In this video, we will learn how we can fast index any web page in Google search engine. So first thing, as you see in here, my article is completely ready and now I need to be published this one. And my website is based on the WordPress and it's also integrated with the Google search console. So if your website is not connected with Google search console, you are not able to perform this operation. So now just open the Google search console and just log in with your ID from which your website is connected. So as you see in here, my website is connected here with Google search console and now I have the dashboard for search console. Now just go to your web page and publish this one. So as you see in here, currently the timing is 9:23 PM that I am going to publish this article. And now it's already published. So now just open this URL. Now as you see in here, it's now 9:24. Now go to the SQL query. If you don't have the plugin, just install this one. And after that, click on the performance analysis. And here, search for your article that you written down just published. And here you are able to find your particular web pages indexed or no, or what's their ranking. So as you see in here, not yet verified. And if you click on the see analysis, you are just able to view all the information about things. So as you see in here, rank is not yet verified and sometimes it's showing the index status, but if even it's showing rank is not verified, means it's not properly indexed. So now our work is to index this one. So just copy your entire, just copy your URI, means after domain, and then now in the search console, go to the crawl and click on the option fetch as a Google and just paste the URL here. And after that, click on the fetch and render. Okay, so it's just fetching. So in between, what you required, just open your web page and share this web page on the some social media. So now I'm just going to share this web page with my Twitter account and my Facebook account. Now just share this one and tweet this one. And please like my Facebook web page. Now we are in search console and click on the I am not a robot, and then after crawl only this URL and click on go. Okay, now just copy entire URL and then after go to the search appearance and click on the data highlighter. Now click on the start highlighting. Paste your URL here. Here select the option article and just click on the tag, just this page. After that, you need to be highlight your data. Means actually you are helping search engine to identify what is your data, means your data is about which article. So just select your head and your title, right click on it and select the title, select the author name, and then after the date publish, and after that the main image that's important for your article, just your web page, select that one, and finally select the categories. Now it's all data is ready in the right pen side, so then finally click on the publish. Now we will again go for the our analysis in the performance option. So now again click on the check it again. As you seen here, now it's showing my ranking, and if you click on the update, it's showing you the index status. sometime it's showing its index, and sometime if it's not showing but it's showing rank. So if it's showing ranking means it's indexed properly. So this one is the best way to index your web page in Google search engine. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website and also like my Facebook page, and please do like, comment and subscribe my YouTube channel.